We understand when somebody comes into the dealership, most people are buying a vehicle for, you know, once every 6 to 10 years. So they're coming into the dealership nervous. And we tried to diffuse that by becoming a friend first and trying to figure out what their wants and needs are, establish a good rapport with them, and to take the pressure out of it. We don't want the customers to feel like they've gone through a pressure-filled experience, because our philosophy here is that we don't want to forget about them after they buy a vehicle. We want to put them as part of the Century family for years to come.